Patrick. I live in Hanwell and I run a company called Clocktower Productions with Mourner, who also owns the Clocktower Cafe right in the centre of Hanwell. The Clocktower Cafe has had 4 apprentices altogether. 2 have gone on to do brilliant things in the area that they've worked in at the Clocktower Cafe, and 2 have decided to go in different directions, but fingers crossed will be equally successful. What the Clocktower Cafe gets out of employing apprentices, it's kind of a lot of stuff that's quite difficult to put your finger on. It's quite a young team, so it's really nice that there are even more youngsters coming in. But also, a lot of people that do apprenticeships maybe need to be taught about punctuality, maybe need to be taught about how to work as part of a team, or how to maybe do customer service and stuff like that. And it's just really good watching people that have maybe not got much confidence to start off with then kind of unfurl and really become excellent, excellent workers and a really valued member of the team. And I think another thing about apprenticeships that I would say is there's that really overused phrase, which is it takes a village to raise a child. And I think that's another really good thing about apprenticeships, is that it's another element of helping to build our community. One of the things that Mourner, as the main employer here, has found with apprenticeships is that you really aren't in it alone. You have a lot of help and assistance and I suppose mentoring yourself on how to deal with some of the problems that are quite often unique to apprentices. And so the whole structure that's put behind all of the apprenticeships as well, I know, has been really valuable in the whole process.
Hi, I'm Michael Barnes. I'm doing an apprenticeship at the Clocktower. I'm 20 years old. I've been here for a year now. I've learned a lot of things from being here. I've learned how to make a lot of food, a lot of nice food. I've learned a lot of skills. I came here with no experience whatsoever. So since I've come here, I've progressed over the year and managed to get a new job. If I didn't start at the Clocktower, I wouldn't have got to where I am now. If you're planning to do an apprenticeship here, I definitely recommend it.